Greetings everyone, this is Sour Caps, and welcome back to Factorio. Last episode we got robotics up and running. I figured out how to do this off camera a bit, just because I was a little bamboozled. Okay, available construction bots will be output as Z. I only enable this as long as Z is less than 100, because we only need 100 or so bots in the network. Might that up that to 150. But that way we just don't end up swarming with a bunch. Bots draining resources. It's going to take them forever to get up to 150. But that's okay. And in today's episode, what we're planning on doing... Yeah, I told you we were going to destroy... our, red circuits. I still have a couple of those. What I was looking for is... Oops. Before I forget. Turrets. Flamethrower turrets. I still got walls in here. That's good. I need to go and repair... Where's the other thing I was looking for? Radars. Have one. I do not. Dang it. I want two. Because we can cover this whole base with three radars. Pretty dang effectively. One down here. Okay, this next roboport has. Oh, right there will be perfect. I think we can stretch this pole down one more. Bam! Rail signals are finished. Good. Let's do some explosives. And hey, we don't have to repair this. They're already on it. Next one needs to be somewhere in this area. Kind of regret having the heavy storage here now. Really destroyed one just outside of construction range. Yeah, we'll go fix that in a minute. Because while we're up here, let's place our last radar. So what I might do is just move the lubricant. You want to see some bullshit? How's that for some bullshit? And now I should be able to fit in. I just really... Alright, fine. I can still make this work. You can't out-bullshit me. Quit trying. Let's make sure that works for this first. Because if I have to, I'll just remove the whole thing. But I'd like to do it as little as possible. Stuck. Yep. Alright, we're gonna redo all of this. I realize I threw away a bunch of lubricant. I apologize, you'll get over it. This to me is far more important. Right here? Right here. Alright, explosives are finished. I want landmines. The good news is that this base is just now, it's going to be self-sufficient here in a bit, and it's just going to research as much as we can. Doing it just so I can walk up here if I need it. Greater than, I want lubricant with less than. I'm gonna say 200. I'll go 3. You're going to do light oil cracking. No, you're going to do heavy oil cracking. I don't remember if you had a conditioner or if I just had you always cracking. I think it was... So what am I doing? I think you were just always going. And you were always going if lubricant was around. Sloshing around with lubricant. 700 in there. Okay. Now you're turned off again. You're here. The extra? Oh, that. And which one of these? Or am I not seeing a ghost? Oh, right there. Did not get you repaired in time. That's okay, someone will come replace you. I'll do like that, because I don't really care about them having a perfect cross. And I'll help that routing a little bit. And mines are done. Let's get, I don't care about concrete yet. Rocketry. I can make that now. Last time I did it in 12, this time I might take a couple more RoboPorts. This guy needs to go out east here. Yeah, let's put a RoboPort up on the hill. Why not? Sounds fun. They're coming to repair. Taking a weird long route, but that's the only one they have available now. Oh, I managed to save him. I wonder who's a bigger boy now. 204. Oh, 150. There we go. Oh. You know, with as much action as this one's getting, I might. Might be needing to put a flamethrower turret up. Turn off logistics. Here to tell me. Yeah, interface, where do I turn that off? Show mini map, shut down. Turn off alt mode, do I stop seeing it? Nope. So I would like to know the range of this turret. I'll get back to it. I'm going to resume on this. Do-do-do. Actually, can I put a productivity on these or no? Can. Since I'm having these go slow anyway, might as well get as much free stuff out of it as I can. Actually hit a power pole. Don't particularly love that, but it'll be okay. I just realized that that is completely exposed up there. Like this whole section is, for some reason I thought it was more cut off than it was. Also, if I can fit there, they probably can. Hasn't really been an issue yet. These turrets have still hardly seen anything. I'm going to move this, though, to be inside our defenses more. I just feel like that would be a better idea. Be free. Also, have some repair packs. Alright, so from here, they can that drain real quick, because it does drain pretty fast. Move the whole thing over one. Crap, I have robots that will do that now if I don't tell them to stop. Transport belts are in the way. I can work with that. Oh yeah, that's what I did. I swapped it. I guess it really doesn't need the output filter, does it? Yeah, but it looks better. Alright. Couple more robot ports, right? Get out of there. Our walls are barely covered right there. Okay, one's gonna have to go somewhere over here, because I'm not... We'll go there. And I think we've got like one left. Ideally, it would go right in the middle of all this. Literally. Okay. Okay, one transport belt. I can make this work. This is transport belt and gears for red science. Do gears. It's the only thing this iron feed is used for. All right. I won't lie, the RoboPort is more important to me. And real quickly, we'll just redo that over here. So, two of them making transport belts. Two of them making gears. There we go. next episode, we'll get some stuff. How's plastic doing? Plastic is slow. Plastic will always be slow. I'm gonna go steal some plastic. So I can make a couple more of these. Probably, I think, explosives. No, they don't. It just takes more sulfur, which is still more gas we don't really have. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Till next time. Take it easy. Whoops, I'm still recording. Take it easy, I said.